components and all. That being said, what she and Rich were talking about was taking the model block, not the whole project, but just say 91st to 92nd Street, and doing a real zoom in view of what it's going to look like on just that block. What are the trees going to look like? What's the bench going to look like? What's the length of it? Et cetera, et cetera. Yeah, you know, what Rich explained to her is we're only doing a construction update. Then we're going to show this map and then possibly that zoomed in look and turn it over to her. And she's going to get scared. No, I understand, but she's the one who's going to get hammered on the lights and things like that. There's nothing we can do about that. I mean, Rich explained that to Rich told me, but he's compared to where you are at. Because at first she wasn't even going to do a presentation. She was just going to come and be like, okay, she's going to ask some questions. Rich was like, no, you should probably do a presentation. She's like, you know, maybe I'll do a three slides about the options and the process and how we got to this one. He's like, this one here, you already answered a bunch of questions before, because otherwise we're all going to graduate and grab the dogs. And it's a really good response. I already answered that. I already mentioned that. And then we were going to realize. I mean, she knows that they're going to be a bit contentious. You know, she's going to talk about the streetlight options and why those are the options and why certain things can't be used. Yeah.